I believe, yes, Lord, I believe, yes, Lord, I believe, it is well with me, in the name of Jesus, I believe, yes, Lord, I believe, yes, Lord, I believe, it is well with you, amen, in Jesus' name. You all are welcome to the new month of November, in the name of Jesus. I'm going to pray with you for this new month and also prophesy over your life for this new month, and your life will never remain the same by the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. Please, for those that have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe and possess your possession in the name of Jesus. For those that have subscribed, I am grateful. Thank you so much. God bless you in Jesus' name. In this new month of November, I'm going to take you quickly to the book of 1 Samuel chapter 1. There's a lady called Hannah. Her husband married two ladies, and the other lady is called Peninnah. So the other lady had children, but Hannah had no children. So the other lady always provoked Hannah and mocking her, and Hannah was crying day and night unto the Lord for the Lord to wipe away her shame, to give her a child. So there was a day she was at the temple, at the altar of God, and she was crying unto the Lord, pouring her heart unto the Lord, and the prophet agreed with her on that prayer, and he said, go in peace, and may the Lord grant you your petitions. And because God is so merciful, God gave her a male child, and not just an ordinary child. God gave her a male child and called Samuel. And Samuel is, became one of the greatest prophets in the Bible. You see? So, and the blessing God now gave her became another blessing that blessed the mankind. One of the greatest prophets in the Bible. And in the next chapter, chapter 2, verse 1, Anna said, my heart rejoiceth in the Lord. My horn is exalted in the Lord. My mouth is enlarged over my enemies because I rejoiceth in thy salvation. Then the next verse, verse 2, she said something there, and that is a beautiful song unto the Lord. She said, there is none holy as the Lord. There is none beside thee, neither is there any rock like our God. There is none holy as the Lord. You know that blessing that God gave to her, that provoked a beautiful song in her heart unto the Lord. Because God wiped away her tears. And I pray for you in this new month, those of you that have been believing God for marriage, for fruit of the womb, for healing, for promotion, even for new job, or even some of you that have been wrongly accused, that have court case, in this month of November, I pray in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, I join my faith with your people right now, oh Lord my Father, and together we anchor their request at your throne of mercy, Father, in the name of Jesus. Let there be a release from heaven in the name of Jesus. Let there be a release in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Father, I pray right now in the name that is above every other name, the name of Jesus. For no one receive anything except is given from heaven. Father, in the name of Jesus. Let there be a release upon their life in the name of Jesus. That which you have been crying unto the Lord for, let heaven open over you right now. Receive in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. And I pray in the name of Jesus, that we, the Lord, will release upon you right now, as you are saying amen to this prayer, will not be an ordinary blessing. Will be a blessing that you forever remember in your lifetime. A blessing that also position you to be a channel of blessing unto many. Receive it in the name of Jesus. I say receive it in the name of Jesus. In the book of Isaiah chapter 40 verse 4, it says, every valley shall be exalted. I pray in the name of Jesus. Every valley in your finances, every valley in your home, every valley in your health, every valley in any areas of your life, let them be exalted right now. In the name of Jesus. And every mountain and hills that are standing before you and your blessing, let them be made low right now. In the name of Jesus. And every crooked place before you, let them be made straight. And every rough place, let them be made plain. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Every Goliath that is standing between you and your promised land, that is standing between you and your miracles, by the spirit of Jesus that was in David that brought down Goliath, by that same spirit, the Holy Ghost, let every Goliath terrify you. Let them be brought down right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In this new month, you will sing a new song unto the Lord. I say you will sing a new song unto the Lord in the name of Jesus. Let every hindrance be removed in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Glory be to Jesus. In this new month, you will testify because heaven shall open over your life in the name of Jesus. And God, in his mercy, will wipe away your tears in the name of Jesus. Those that have been mocking you, those that have been looking down on you, the same people will begin to look up to you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Please, when you receive that release from heaven, sing a new song unto the Lord. And that will also provoke and open other doors upon your life in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Don't forget, sing a new song unto the Lord, and you shall sing your song. You will dance your dance in this new month of November unto the Lord, and to the shame of the devil, to the shame of the enemy, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in Jesus' mighty name. You know, God is always faithful. Even when we are not faithful, he is always faithful. He's so merciful, and he's a gracious God. Thank you, Jesus. Faithful is he that calleth you, who also will do it. Receive your blessing in the name of Jesus. God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. For those of you that have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, kindly do so. Share the video, like the video, and your comment are also welcome. God bless you, and I will see you in my next video shortly. Please testify to the glory of God. Testify to the glory of God in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.